Mes chers compatriotes,
dear compatriots,
au second tour de l'élection présidentielle.
You got me to the second round of the presidential election. What an honor. I accept it with humility and gratitude.
La première étape qui doit conduire les Français à l'Élysée est franchie.
And the first
ce résultat est historique.
Step to the Élysée Palace
moi, désormais, la
is behind us.
Immense de la
now,
défense de la nation française.
I might have the huge responsibility to defend the French nation, its security, its culture, its prosperity, its independence.
Il s'interprète également comme un acte de fierté française. Celui
and
d'un
this is
peuple
also
qui relève la tête.
Making me very proud. I know that we are a people sure of its values, confident in the future. No French person will be without knowing that there was a huge political debate behind this election, that it wasn't a real debate so far, but that finally we'll have a proper political debate, and the French people need to seize this historic opportunity. The great challenge of this election is the wild globalization that threatens our society. There's a very simple choice to be made. Either we go on towards globalization without borders, the consequence being relocations abroad, mass immigration, the free movement of terrorists, the reign of money, or you choose a France where we have borders to protect our jobs, our power, living standards, our national identity. So you have an alternative, a real choice, not the choice we had with the previous governments, where there was no real options, no alternative. This is the real choice where we can establish a new country, a new France, take a fresh start. Obviously, this will happen with the heir of François Hollande after a disastrous first 5 years with François Hollande. His time has come to free up all French citizens, including overseas citizens. Time has come to free up our French people of arrogant politicians and policies who want to dictate our destiny. I'm the candidate of the people. This is a call to all honest patriots, wherever they come from, whatever their choice in the first round. I'd like you to rally behind me, leave aside resentment in order to defend the interests of our country. This is fundamental. What is at stake is the survival of France. I call for national unity. We'll open our arms to everyone. On the 18th of June 1943 in Casablanca, General de Gaulle said that the greatness of people is due to the greatness of its men and women. I will live by this principle, and it's only through our love for France that we can achieve victory. Long live France, long live the Republic.